I was born and raised on a family farm just south of Portage. I've seen things start to change, and not for the better. And I want to fight back.